Yes. Now show them the true meaning of war. Two for one. Three opponents down.
What? What?